Go, Goofy. Hi, everyone. This is Paul from whatever we are. take two. Hi, everyone. This is Paul from Southern Adirondack Outdoors. I just wanted to touch base with you. We haven't put out a video in a while. We've been pretty much snowed in. We're pretty much done for the year with the sawmilling and logging, that sort of thing. Just too much snow to maneuver around too well. And we've been keeping the area around the sawmill relatively clean, but we just can't get to the logs at this point. So we're gonna be on hold for a little while on that sort of activity. Some of the activities we have been doing are snowmobiling, taking Fenway for a walk on the trails, and just basically having a little bit of fun with the snowmobile and snowblowing. So we'll be putting out more videos as the weather improves. Here's some clips of our last week's activities. Hey, Goofy, come here. Come here. Come here. Well, as you can see, we try to stay active during the winter. Doesn't always work, but we try to have some fun and keep things interesting. Yeah, that's bad. Yeah. As you can see, we try to stay active during the winter. A lot of chores with the firewood and the snow blowing, all that sort of thing, but also some fun stuff as well. And also, one of the key aspects is tiring out Fenway to keep her quiet at night. But anyways, until next time. Enjoy. Thanks for watching.